What's up, this is Michael, the LittleBX123 here, and this is going to be a review and playtivity of the Nike Mercurial Superfly 5 in the fire colorway. So yeah, hope you enjoy this video. And for this playtivity, I will be having my friend Daniel helping me out with this video. So yeah, shout out to Daniel. The Superfly 5 is made out of a thin material, which is called Flyknit, in which it gives you a slight barefoot-like touch. But it also features a speed rip technology in which it's supposed to give you a minimal grip whenever you have contact with the ball. Also, this shoe includes Flyknit and ACC Alcatraz control technology, in which it is supposed to give you an optimal touch in wet or dry weather conditions. Let's not forget that it features a dynamic fit collar in which it wraps your foot around to give you that ankle lock support type of feeling, but it doesn't really do much for performance benefits. The traction pattern is more like a chevron ridge pattern, so like pretty like an aggressive pattern. And also the Nike plate, it helps you with the form of your foot on the bottom of the shoe, so whenever you accelerate, it will give you great benefits of it, in which it is supposed to help you with acceleration and quick turns. The number one thing they should know about the Nike Mercurial Superfly 5 is that it has like a narrow fit. So like if you have wide foot, I wouldn't really recommend you to get this. But if you have like a narrow type of foot, then go for the Superfly 5. So yeah, the Superfly 5 overall is a great performance of a shoe. It is great for if you want that dynamic fit collar feel and also that barefoot like touch, and as well as the Nike plate feel of the bottom of the shoe. So yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe, and as always, thanks for watching.